Nintendo should warn parents. Well, the DS is dangerous because you talk to people that you don't know, and because I might threaten somebody and kill them.
If I meet somebody, I might kill them. They think I'm a friend, but I kill them to death.
I might meet them and then I'll kill them.
I can groom people.